Okay, welcome back to one of the outdoors right here on the channel. So I hope you guys are having a good Saturday out there so far. I'm actually here to go ahead and take a look at the new Ineos Grenadier once again, or Ineos Grenadier as you might also call it. So I did a video like 2 days ago on this new vehicle, or this new truck or car, whatever you want to call it, and I gotta say it looks really tremendous. It looks really cool. So I kind of did some research for this video, and I actually have some info that was probably worth sharing in the first video, but now it is going to be here in the second video. So actually BMW is probably going to go ahead and make the engine, so we got the option like 3.0 petrol or diesel, maybe future hydrogen, and also the company called Magna Steyr are actually into this also, with the engine build up. Diff locks front, rear and central, so you got the same like diffs that is on the new Defender. I think that's basically the same that we do have. Yeah, we do have like center locks and diff locks in front and rear on the Defender too, because we had that when I actually drove that some days ago. Outer box only, 8-speed automatic, I guess. There's a ladder chassis with tow solid axles. There's a crew cab pickup and station wagon, which will be available at the launch in probably 2021 or 2022. I think it's first gonna come out in 2022, but let's go ahead and see about that. So you can see right here the pictures actually going on the screen throughout this video. Here's actually the exterior views. This is how it will look, and it looks a little bit like the old Defender in my opinion. It looks really good and really cool, and it has the same style as the Defender actually has, so that is really awesome to see. And also you can see in the pictures that has been rolling that from the top, or if you see from above and down, it actually has the window on the sides on the roof, and it has windows in the front seats on the roof also that goes down, so you can see up right there, which is like kind of special in my opinion. So this is probably going to be a off-roading truck as it is meant to be, I guess. I'm really looking forward to actually see how this will come out to the market and how it will do so far when it comes out. So now you got some specs on the vehicle. We are still to see the interior because it has not been released with the interior views, but I surely hope that it is going to be great, and I do also believe it is going to be great like old style. Actually, I have to say that I do like the interior design of the new Defender. It looks very modern and it looks very cool to me, and I do actually like that a lot. Also, I do like the new Defender from the exterior view. It also looks very great from the outside. So I think the new Defender is still a good car, but maybe the new Grenadier actually gives you more opportunities of customizing and like just doing off-road and wildlife on it. And yeah, I think basically it's something special when it is new. It's a new car brand, so Ineos is a brand new car brand. I don't think they have made a car before, and so yeah, I'm just gonna say that it's gonna be pretty special when it comes out there. So I guess that people are more likely to buy like new whips from new companies and new cars from new companies. For example, some guys said that Tesla would never made it. It's electric vehicles, it's a new company, they don't have the structure to be a company, and blah 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 and blah blah blah, blah. And see Tesla right now, man. Tesla's just booming actually. Tesla is I think it's actually the most valuable car brand in the world if you take a look on the stock prices. And if you bought a stock in back in when it actually came out, Tesla, I think you'd be a millionaire or something like that. The prices on the stock is really great. So yeah, but we don't want to get into that much. But you can see right there, Tesla did great. It's a new company and they did something revolutionary with the electric cars and stuff like that. So yeah, let's go ahead and see where it actually takes the new Ineos Grenadier. So yeah. I said yeah a million times right here, sorry about that, but thanks for watching on this video guys, and thanks for coming through on it. We're gonna see you guys in the next one. As always, bye guys, bye.